Hook. Yep. Luck. I think when we go down to the deeper area, the bass will get bigger.
I'm just sitting here.
Oh,
I got time.
Almost got another little one.
It's clear to see.
Bunch of little bass here.
From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
I almost caught a little one. That's a little one. Let me try right here. They follow. They go real close to the rocks.
Sometimes you need to go and take a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
I think the water is running. I think I bit by mosquito. Right here. This is better. The water is calmer.
Forever free.
You want to try right there, or you want to try over there? Right here, it's more open. Come on, bass. Yeah, it just stopped right there. It just stopped right there. Just... Yeah, I got one. Oh, it got stuck in it. Oh, it got stuck. It went in log. Darn it. Oh, there we go. Just lay him out. There. Baby bass. That's when there was one right next to him. Like, what you got, what you got, what you got, you know? Well, you know, there's a lot of bass in here. Oh yeah, you need to cast over there. Way over there. Not far enough. Oh. You catch one. You got a... Drop it to the bottom. Reel it up. That's the kind. A lure.